Check. 1, 2, 3. Check. Check. 1, 2, 3.
Mike, you can sit there. Somebody's got to take the front row. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please all rise for the singing of our national anthem by the Bristol Central High School Madrigals. Thank you, ladies. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the graduation exercises for the Bristol Central High School class of 2023. For those of you who don't know me, I am Pete Winninger, the proud principal of this school. Before we get started, I want to point out our ushers this evening, dressed in the safety green t-shirts in each corner of the building by the exits. If for some reason we need to leave the gym, please follow the usher's directions. If you need assistance, please see an usher during the evening. We have a number of dignitaries in attendance this evening. I'd like to welcome Dr. Catherine Carbone, Superintendent of Schools. Dr. Kim Culkin, Director of the Office of Talent Management. Carly Fortin, the Office of Teaching and Learning. Jen Duby, Chairwoman of the Board of Education. Russ Anderson, Eric Carlson, and Dante Tagriello, Board Commissioners. Thank you for coming tonight. It's my pleasure to introduce our junior marshals this evening. Isabel Paulino and Logan Jackson, would you please stand up? As the two top-ranked juniors, they led the traditional graduation procession this evening. Give the crowd a wave and thank you. There are a number of people who worked incredibly hard to make sure we had a graduation experience this evening, and I'd like to highlight them. A special thanks to Dr. Carbone and Dr. Dieter and the members of the district leadership team for supporting the Bristol Central Ramilly throughout the year. I'd like to thank, yes, go ahead. Can't do it without him. I'd like to thank Mr. Andy Ingvertson and his custodial staff for cleaning up this old gym into a sparkling graduation venue. Mrs. Carrie Aldirai and her secretarial staff and numerous faculty and staff for arranging the marching order, distributing the caps and gowns, diplomas, tickets, and dealing with every other last minute issue that arose, and there were plenty. Thank you to Mrs. Jen Plord and Mr. Dave Nelson for preparing the speaking and musical performances this evening, and of course, Mr. A with the band. I'd like to say thank you to my assistant principals, Mr. Broderick and Mr. Sinatro, for their continued support of our students, and especially for their continued professionalism and support of the Ramilly. Tonight, we say so long to a few of our veteran teachers who have made the decision to call it a career. First, Jody Siglarski. Jody is a consummate professional who influenced so many students in her career. Her high expectations and love of reading has been passed on to so many former students and current faculty. Although she is retiring, There is no rest on the horizon as she assumes babysitting duties for her 13 grandchildren. Thank you, Jody, for all you've done for our family, and happy birthday! Next, our social studies department mother, Michelle Collins. For the past 24 years, Michelle has watched over thousands of students and taken care of her department members as any good mother would. Her kindness and compassion is unmatched and her expectations for students unwavering. Michelle will also assume babysitting duties in the near future. I can't think of a better option for anyone's children, Michelle, than you. Thank you so much. For the next retirement, I'd like to ask for a little bit of audience participation. Pay attention. If you attended Bristol Central High School between 1973 and 2023, please stand up. That's including you graduates, that's you. 1970, don't be afraid to show your age. 1973 to 2023. If you attended Bristol Central during that time, chances are you were somehow influenced by Mr. David Greenleaf. If you attended during those 50 years, chances are you were either coached, taught, or participated in Ski Club, GX, or any other extracurricular activities he supported. For the past 50 years, Mr. Greenleaf has been the heart and soul of Bristol Central. He is ever present and everywhere, supporting our students in a myriad of ways. Although he's retiring from the Algebra 1 classroom, he will continue to be a part of Bristol Central, working in the athletics department and maintaining our website. We really won't let him go. Thank you, Dave, for everything you've taught us about being creative, conscientious, collaborative, and committed. Tonight, I am so proud and thankful for the faculty and staff of Bristol Central. Over 80% are here this evening. You may have read recently that the teaching profession has become more and more difficult. The educational landscape is definitely changing, but I guarantee you one thing. The people in these seats in front of you have continued to put their best efforts forth to support your children in every way possible. You'll be hard-pressed to find a better collection of professional educators focused on the goal of giving your students the best high school experience possible. Let's give them a round of applause. Finally, I'd like to thank all of you, students and parents. Your high school experience started out a little bit unorthodox. Remember going home? Remember being on Zoom? Your perseverance and focus helped lead you here today and helped us educators navigate some very unusual circumstances. The theme of tonight's graduation is not humidity. It is the start of something new. The artwork on tonight's program was created by Angel Diaz Lopez. Angel, stand up and give everybody a wave. Where are you? Excellent work. The class of 2023 will forever be known for starting something new. Their flexibility and understanding during a transition phase for us as educators is greatly appreciated. Our continued return to normal has not always been smooth. Their continued belief and demonstration of what it means to be a member of the Ramley has allowed us to focus on the positives. I want to personally thank each and every one of you for helping make this year a success. Thank you. Before moving on to our program, I'd like to take a moment to recognize our graduates who are currently enlisted to serve in the armed forces. They'll be wearing red, white, and blue tassels on their caps tonight, signifying their intentions to serve our country. First up, Anthony Burns, stand up. Kimberly Flores, Arzuaga. And Nicole Labutis. Congratulations on your decision, and thank you in advance for your service. At this time, I'd like to invite Dr. Catherine Carbone, Superintendent of Schools, with her welcome notes.
Good evening. Good evening. I am great. I am not as great as the class of 2023, but we will get to them in a moment. First, I would like to begin by welcoming Chair Jennifer Duby, Commissioners Russell Anderson, Eric Carlson, Dante Tagliarello of the Bristol Board of Education, members of our Bristol Public Schools staff and community, our families, and most importantly, the class of 2023. Congratulations. Families and loved ones, I am imagining you are wondering where the years have gone, and I am sure you are experiencing the great pride and accomplishments of your children, not just in this one moment, but in all of their successes in the past 13 years of school. Today is the culmination of the big and little moments, and I only can imagine how proud you are of your child. Thank you for being your child's first and most important teacher and being our partner in your child's education. Your support is immeasurable and it makes a world of difference. This welcome will be in three parts: one part quiz, one part celebration, and one part wish. And Principal Winninger kind of gave away one of the answers. So we will see how our parents and guardians do. So to parents, guests, and staff, question one, please raise your hand if you are a graduate of Bristol Central. All right, students take a look around, look at the hands. We have many extended family members with us. Question one, great job. Question two, I need you to stand for this one. Please stand if you are a parent, guardian, or guest of the first child in your family to graduate from high school. Please stand. We welcome you and your family into the Ramley forever, as you can tell by Mr. Greenleaf. And then the last question. And this one is a call and response. And so judging by the opening, we're going to see how this goes. I'm going to say the first part of the phrase, and you are going to say what you think the second part of the phrase is. Graduates to be, we will need your help. We are. I like it. We got to do it one more time with a little bit more oomph, and it's Ramley's a good answer, but we're going to go with BC. We are.
BC.
You will forever be BC graduates. You graduate high school at a time in history when we need insightful, inquisitive, and motivated young adults to serve as change agents and leaders in every facet of our society. You were born about the time that Facebook became mainstream, and you are graduating at the precipice of an artificial intelligence revolution. Like many aspects of life, these tools can be used for creativity, expression, and community, as well as greed, hate, and divisiveness. I am confident that the lessons learned here at Bristol Central have prepared you to choose the righteous route, and that you will make your community and our world a better place. As you leave the halls of Bristol Central, I share with you three pieces of advice that I have shared before. Believe in yourself. Do not let anyone tell you that you can't, that you are not worthy, or you are not good enough. You have more potential inside you than you realize. Push yourself to be the best that you can possibly be. Never stop learning. Continue to learn new skills and cultures and experience new worlds, new possibilities, and new opportunities. The world surrounding you has a lot to offer, and my wish for you is that you take full advantage of it. And lastly, find your people. Surround yourself with those who support you, look after you, bring value to your life, and most importantly, fill your heart with joy and happiness. You are a unique group of individuals. You have made a lasting impact on Bristol Central, and I am certain that you are stronger, and we are a stronger school district because of each of you. It is my hope that your path is paved with many successes. Well done, class of 2023.
Thank you, Dr. Carbone. AI. Dave, would you have ever thought of AI 50 years ago? Please welcome the Board of Education Chairwoman Jen Duby to the microphone, please.
Good evening, Dr. Carbone, Central Office staff, board colleagues, Mr. Winninger, Mr. Broderick, Mr. Sinatro, faculty, staff, families, and most importantly, graduates. It is my honor to be here tonight to share a few sentiments with you. What you have all accomplished this evening is the start of the next step in the journey of the rest of your lives. Graduation is not the end, it's the beginning. It's a blank canvas waiting for your unique painting. It's emotional, it's overwhelming, and it's exciting. My hope for each and every one of you graduates is that you take your dreams to the corner of your smiles, to the highest of your hopes, to the windows of your opportunities, and to the most special places that your hearts have ever known. You may be leaving the halls of Bristol Central, but you will forever be part of the Ramilly. What the years have taught you here should never be forgotten. The mission statement is a great guidepost for the rest of your lives. Be creative, be conscientious, be collaborative, and be committed. Remember to always be true to yourself and to your dreams. There are far better things ahead than anything we leave behind. Congratulations and blessings to the class of 2023.
Thank you, Jen. Here tonight to recite the class poem, please welcome Ann Daigle.
We were timid but true, then out of the blue, our plane was grounded and no longer flew. At first, we didn't know what to do. It was something no one's ever been through. New pictures of the future it drew for students many and few. The path to success was different for all. Pep rallies, dances, and sports, winter, spring, and fall. No matter our height, we learned to stand tall and became leaders for which others could call. The friends we made here will last forever, even as we embark on our next endeavor. So back to that plane we will run to start a new chapter and hopefully have some fun. If the past 4 years has taught us anything, it was how to conquer despite. And now, at the end of this journey, we get back on that flight. And we fly, far, far away, destination unknown, somewhere new to stay. And I know many of you have lingering feelings of fear, But rest assured, class of 2023, that we did it. We're here, so let's cheer.
Please welcome our vocal director, Dave Nelson, and the senior choir with their rendition of I Lived. Nice work. Jacob, nice work, man. Thank you, Mr. Nelson, and the senior choir. Our class speaker this evening is Becky Litwinczyk. I feel like I have to recognize her and her family because there's been a Litwinczyk or a Bossy here for the past 14 years. So this is the end of the legacy between Becky and her cousin Michael, who's out there in the crowd, and your family. So thank you guys for being part of the family for 14 years. That's a long time for me. Maybe not to Mr. Greenleaf, but you ready? You gonna laugh?
All right, class of 2023, how we feeling right now? Woo! Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed faculty, proud family members, friends, and the unstoppable force that is the class of 2023, welcome to our high school graduation. It is an absolute honor to stand before you today as a fellow survivor and as we celebrate the end of our high school journey and the start of something new. Can you believe it? High school is done. We are graduating. It's all over. Our four-year journey is now memories in our heads. Forget about COVID. Many of us think that it has shaped our class, but for a moment, act like it never existed, and just think about every time you were having fun, smiling, cheering, or just happy. Can you count how many times? Or did you almost fail pre-calc too? My point is, minus all that COVID baloney, there were almost an unlimited amount of fun memories we created together. And although it seems sad that it's ending, there is so much more for us in the future. This is the start of our journey. It's our time, baby. It's our time to change the world and create our own stories, to change the future and keep making awesome memories. The world is like a giant buffet filled with exciting dishes waiting to be sampled. We just need to grab a plate and dive in. We can no longer rely on mom and dad to cook for us. It's time to find our own recipes for success. And remember, it's perfectly fine to make a mess in the kitchen and miss the whole pan when cracking that egg. But as long as we learn from our mistakes and keep trying, that egg will land in the pan one day. Mistakes help you grow. Have I learned from all of them? Probably not. But more often than not, mistakes help me to grow. I mean, I learned that volunteering to give a graduation speech is probably not my best choice, as this is way too nerve-wracking. But seeing the smiles on my family's faces makes it all worth it. Plus, I'm killing it right now. As we prepare to embark on our next adventure, it's important to remember that each of us has the power to make a difference. After all, just look how we've already proven our ability to adapt. Just look at how we managed to learn the art of Zoom etiquette during a global pandemic. And to the teachers, of course, lots of credit goes to you guys. I know grading all those assignments must be so hard. But all jokes aside, these teachers are amazing at what they do and are very caring towards us. Always helping put together the fun events we hold so dear to our hearts, like homecoming, Festivus, and prom, or supporting us at our games, plays, or concerts. Whatever it is, you're always there for us like a true family. And finally, to my fellow graduates, your families are extremely proud of you. You can't... You can't imagine the sense of relief they must be experiencing. This would be the most opportune time to ask for money. Don't forget to always strive to be the best version of yourself, embrace change, face new challenges head on, and show the world just what we're made of. And so, I leave you with this thought from Winnie the Pooh. Think about how lucky you are to have something that makes saying goodbye so hard. Here's to our success thus far and the exciting new beginnings that await us. Here's to the class of 2023. May we always have the courage to start something new, the wisdom to laugh at ourselves, and the persistence to make our dreams come true. Congratulations, class of 2023. Roll Rams!
Mr. Greenleaf, ever heard phony baloney used in this speech before? Phony baloney. Good stuff. Thank you, Becky. Here tonight to present her salutatory address, please welcome Madeline LaMontagne.
Class of 2023, friends and family, my mom Susan, hey mom, and the rest of our biggest supporters. As seniors, we are the experts of parking where we're not supposed to. We're also the experts at coming to class late with a fancy drink, and walking on the right side of the hallway. Underclassmen, take notes. We've learned a lot these 4 years. We've seen Mr. Broderick roller skate, and we've seen Mr. Brewer set things on fire with a mirror. Mr. Brewer, where are you? I just want to say, hopefully someday, I will need to find the velocity of an electron in a magnetic field, because I did not do that homework for nothing. This class has had an incredible 4 years. We powered through a year of sleeping through Zoom classes. We successfully raised money for our graduation party tonight, and we've recently earned thousands of dollars worth of scholarships. This year, our math team beat Bristol Easterns. Now, you might be thinking, who would join the math team? As a captain of said team, I am obligated to tell you it's the coolest team here and gave me incredible amounts of popularity points. Tomorrow marks the beginning of the rest of our lives. Tomorrow, we begin a new chapter where all of the doors are open for us. This year in my English class, Mrs. Siglarski had us read The Alchemist. It's probably the most influential book I've read all throughout high school. It's about a boy who has a dream about finding treasure and his journey that follows as he pursues this goal. I think it's an inspirational book for every graduate to read as we start this new era full of endless possibilities. The main message of this novel is to accept change. Last summer, I had the opportunity to attend Stanford University in California for a semester. Thank you. It was a big decision for me. I wanted to do something to build character, and living in California to go to college sounded perfect. But I was conflicted. Did I really want to give up my entire summer break to do more schoolwork? Who was going to remind me to fold my clean clothes? I mean, no parents for 8 weeks. After reading The Alchemist, I know that the biggest obstacle while reaching your dreams is yourself. The fear of change can sometimes be the only thing separating you from happiness. When you have these conflicting feelings, here's my tip. Flip a coin. When I was on the fence about sacrificing a whole summer with my friends, I flipped a coin. Guess what it landed on? I bet it's not what you think. When I saw the coin land on heads, meaning stay home, I instantly felt a wave of disappointment. That's how I knew I needed to go. That split second of feeling unhappy with the results told me everything I needed to know. We are about to complete our 13-year journey together. Some of us are excited for the next chapter, and some of us are coming out of this year feeling the same way you do after a math class, extremely burnt out. So however you feel, make sure you enjoy your last high school summer. This is our last time together. Some of us will be too busy to bring our private jets back to Bristol for the reunions. If you are about to walk this stage, it means you have incredible potential to succeed. What you do with this potential is now all up to you. We have future doctors here, some important CEOs, and some members of the military. A successful person has plenty of opportunities to further their goals, whether it's personal or professional. For me, one of them was the invitation to Stanford. For you, it might be a job offer, a house listing, or a first date opportunity. With all of these open doors, you are bound to have conflicting feelings. So remember to flip a coin, class of 2023. You'll know what path you really want to take. If you work hard to find your future will work hard to find you.
Thank you, Maddie. Please welcome Ava Bouchard, the valedictorian of the class of 2023, Bristol Central High School.
Good evening, friends, family, faculty, staff, and the class of 2023. I'm honored to stand in front of you today as the valedictorian of Bristol Central. First, I would like to congratulate each and every one of you on this huge achievement. We finally made it. You should all be very proud of yourselves. Also, I would like to thank my entire family for their support. My parents for pushing me to go above and beyond, my brother for kindly sharing all of his wisdom with me, usually when it was time to do my AP Calc homework, my grandpa for being the number one supporter at my games, and my best friend for being the number one supporter in my life. To my fellow graduates, if there's one thing you take away from this speech, I would like you to remember that life goes on. For many of us, high school has been a whirlwind of classes, homework, sports, clubs, extracurricular activities, and social events. We've been so focused on achieving our goals that we may have forgotten to take a step back, immerse ourselves in the journey, and truly appreciate it for what it was, what it is, and what it will now become. Along the way, we overcame major struggles and minor setbacks. We faced disappointments, rejections, and failures. We faced the fear of the unknown. After conquering a year on Zoom, cohorts, and canceled sports seasons, our next challenges will now become easier to face because we've learned perseverance. But despite the adversity, what's most important to remember is that life goes on, and it is way too short to fixate on the negative. On the flip side, we've experienced so many triumphs, victories, and moments of pure joy. School events like pep rallies, Festivus, prom, homecoming, or student-run events like senior sunrise, where somehow we managed to wake up at the crack of dawn and still have a blast. Or simply, the laughs we shared with our friends, the adrenaline rush after winning a big game, the standing ovation after a performance, cheering in the student section together, or just summer nights as a teenager. These memories will stick with us for a long time. I'm forever grateful for my experience with high school sports. I love being a part of both the soccer and lacrosse teams here, and I definitely won't forget all of our late night bus rides, blasting music and singing together. We are lucky to experience good times like these and the many more that are to come. All we've ever wanted was to grow up. We yearned to grow older, taller, wiser, and stronger. We couldn't wait till the day we got our license or the ability to go out with our friends alone. We grew up anxiously waiting for this very moment to come. And now that it's finally here, we can recognize that this chapter of our lives is coming to an end. We didn't even realize how fast we were growing up. I dreamed about having the chance to live with my best friend and explore life beyond Bristol. We have grown up so much, yet we still have so much growing to do. Only this time, we will be on our own. But change is okay, change is good. We may be afraid to leave our comfort zones, try new things, interact with new people, or we may be afraid of what people think of us. You must remember that at the end of the day, all you have is yourself. And with a strong mind, anything is possible. As we embark on this new chapter of our lives, I want you to move beyond your comfort zone and say yes. One three-letter word can open up a world of possibilities. A motto which I've adopted from my father is that you should always try something at least once. And if you hate it, you never have to do it again. But at least you'll know that you tried. With an open mindset, you're going to make new friends, expand your knowledge on something you've never even thought about, or even find your passion in life. Now, it is up to us to make the most of our experiences from high school. We must use them as a foundation for our future and continue to grow, learn, face new challenges, and make the most of every moment, because life always goes on. Thank you, everyone, and congratulations again to the Bristol Central High School Class of 2023. We did it.
Now I'd like to invite the senior class officers to the podium to announce the class gift.
We will be.
Sorry, I'm moving.
The senior class.
The senior class.
Will be presenting. A large amount of money. To the Festivus Fund. So that future members of the Ramley. Can have the same experiences. That we enjoyed. In our time. Here.
Thank you.
I love Mr. Winninger.
Let's get a picture. Hold on, everybody's gonna see you a picture. Give him another one. All right, everybody squeeze in, smile. Say Festivus.
Festivus.
Thank you all, thank you, Colin. Go Rams, thank you guys. Appreciate you being here.
Yep.
Appreciate y'all. Thanks for the gift. Well, 2023, are you ready?
Yeah!
All right. So at this time, I'd like to invite Assistant Principal Ryan Broderick up to begin the presentation of the class of 2023.
Thank you, Mr. Winninger. So if you've never been to a graduation before, this is the best part. It is my absolute privilege to present Bristol Central High School's class of 2023. Ava Mae Bouchard. Madeline Elizabeth LaMontagne. Colin Carnera Cavallari. Christian David Stafford. Michael Anthony Allen. Deanna Jasani Prowell. Alexaria Julicia Chavria. Gabriella Michelle Jimenez Ramos. Alexis Perez. Rebecca Rose Latwinzik. Anne Marie Daigle. Anne Marie Antis. Riley Paul Bouffard. Daniela Joy Cullison. Jaden Lee DeJesus. Jillian R. Kovich. Amber Marie LaRose. Cassandra Lynn Latherullo. Tanai Elise Morris. Chase Lucienne Nardi. Colin Journey Singer. Jacob Anthony Stemmer. Ashley Elizabeth Totten. Zachary Michael Watkins. Fatima Amir. Jasmine Abbasi. Cameron James Adams. Carlitos Aldana. Alexa Ray Aldi. Alexandra Almonte. Leonardo Matias Alva. Nineveh Lucia Aragon Ramos. Lance Michael Archibald. Eden Rose Aubin. Angela Yvonne Avila. Johnny Aviles. Victor Ty Baber. Samantha Kathleen Bartuka. Isabel Adrienne Boschman. Colton James Bodwin. Colby Florence Beers. Jack Evan Bellantuano. Joshua Paul Bellantuano. Xander Sen Amango Bonosa. Mandy Monica Bisaw. Matthew Biden. Seth Joseph Bissonette. Trayshawn Robert Blair. Emily Ann Blanchett. Michael John Bossy. Michaela Lynn Bouchard. Isabella Louise Bouffard. Yeah. Abigail Ann Burgoyne. Nathan Andrew Brothwell. Michaela Jade Brown. Christina Renee Brown. Anthony Edward Burns. Edward Noel Butler. Leslie Janet Cavanagua. Olivia Cameron. Stephanie Marie Cantres Cruz. Viet Chung Cao. Colin Michael Caperton. Matthew Carnero. Christopher Carson. Juliana Amanye Carter. Mateo Christopher Circola. Emmanuel Saran Mantilla. Joshua Joseph Charette. Lori Chang. Karan Isaiah Chubbs. Olivia Joan Klingen. Jonathan David Colanino. Colin Taylor Colombo. Giovanni Cologne. Logan James Caruso. Adner Antonio Colon Rivera. Madison Sandra Ann Corcoran. Naomi Marie Cordero. Emma Rose Costello. Madison Cruz. Oscar Alejandro Cruz. Samia Anissa Cruz. Alexia Marie Sear. Molly Amelia Daigle. Joseph John Davila. Mariah Sierra Davis. Geraldine Inez De Jesus. Janaida Daniela De Jesus. Dominic Anthony De Leon. Atticus McGuire Diaz. Xavier Yandel Diaz. Angel Manuel Diaz Lopez. Landon Ermel Dion. Riley Uriel Dion. Hillary Arisquela Disla Almonte. Ariana Marie Doyon. Abby Nicole Duval. Jada Jennifer Elliott. Xavier Rafael Estrada. Anthony Michael Fabrizio III. Severio James Falcone Ergo. Angelina Nicole Fasci. Christian Michael Ferrari. Kimberly Michelle Flores Arzuaga. Savannah May Fortin. Jordan Isaiah Frechette. Brian Frias Mancibo. Diamond Eileen Fuentes. Daniel Brian Funk. Caitlin Furness. Mia Gagliardi. Savannah Gagliardo. Alexa Gagnon. Will Yahir Garcia. Marco Garcia Avila. Selena Natalie Garcia Sierra Ruiz. Amari Marquise Gaskin. Brooklyn Nicole Gergen. John Manuel Gomez. Jaisalee Jules Gonzalez. Braylon Gonzalez Nunez. Alondra Gonzalez Rodriguez. Carter Allen Goodwin. Michelle Abigail Granda Carpio. Leah Jean Gustafson. Marcus Garland Gustafson. Claudio Guzda. Dominic Francis Gazzardi. Jeremy Eric Hafford. Lauren Francesca Hamill. Jayla Camille Hargraves. Zachary Jacob Harmon. Bowen Brian Hassler. Genesis Janai Hernandez. Ava Marie Higginbotham. Michaela Eva Hollins. Caitlin Grace Holleran. Keontae Marquise Holly. Carter Joseph Holtz. Anaya Howell. Jaylon Levant. Bao Huyen. Carlos Jimbo Beltran. Alicia May Johnson. Genevieve Gail Johnson. Margaret Mary Kenny. Victoria Klesch. Julian Edward Kostruski. Nicholas Riley Krompagel. I'm now going to turn the program over to Assistant Principal Mr. Jeff Sinatro.
Thank you. Nicole Marie Labutis. Kaylee Ann Laird. Mason James LaJoy. Madison Rose Lesko. Tyler J. Levasseur. Christian Lisiaga. Yeah. Maddie Licky. Yeah. Kai Owen Limeburner. Amber Lee Liston. Mackenzie Ray Little. Madison Faith Lodovico. Jomar Arnaldo Lopez. Angel Gabrielle Lopez Zaragoza. Luke Creighton Losicano. Emily Maureen Lowe. Adriana Elizabeth Labrico. Jenna Marie Lukashevitz. Aiden Francis Mahaney. Brianna Paige Malcolm. Gina Christina Marino. Jarnielis Andrea Marrero Candelaria. Brianna Martinez. Caden Lee Matos. Riley Posey Morrow. Amber Lynn Maley. Connor Nathaniel Mayo. Sophia Elizabeth Mazzone. Slater McCann. Andrew Riley McClelland. Destiny Faith McKinley. Alexandra Faith Medina. Angelina Jordan Malesio. Giovanni Christian Melendez. Jenna May Meyer. Nicholas Burton Mashad. Lauren Mary Mitchell. Jaslyn Marie Morales. Nelson Jonathan Morales. Olivia Ray Morton. Caden Christopher Myers. Francis Josue Navarro Garcia. Damian Lee Newton. Christopher David Oren. Anthony Elijah Ortiz. Yadier Alexander Ortiz. Muhammad Aufi. Jordan Kathleen Padilla. Amy Lynn Pelletier. Sydney Madison Pelletier. Cherly Nicole Peralta Herrera. Brian Guidel Perez Mendoza. Andrea Perez Meneses. Rosalind Ariana Peters. Matthew Adrian Petlick. Scott Ryan Petrosky. Madison Rose Flugbeal. Elizabeth Fan. Trishelle Glennis Phillip. Francis J. Perini III. Taylor Lee Perini. Kevin Xavier Poulin. Julius Jacoby Powell. Leah Alexandra Powell. Melanie Rose Prosser. Abigail Lynn Quintero. Salinas Quiroga. Brinium Rafael Ramirez Reyes. Aaron Victor Ramos. Athena Rayak. Alexa Marie Rinaldi. Brooke Ann Rinaldi. Ryan Thomas Ring. Johnny Eliza Rios. Damian John Ritchie Jr. Yeah. Adriana Jade Rivera. Felipe Ricardo Rivera. Joshua Lee Christopher Rivera. Jay Alexander Robinson. Justin Adrian Robinson. Ethan Dimitri Rodriguez. Jace Dylan Rodriguez. Alexia Grace Roy. Christopher Andrew Roy. Stephen Lyle Roy. Juan David Salcido Corzo. Nicholas James Salinas. Raul Sanabria Jr. Gabriel Sanchez. Jefferson Santizo Cantarero. Andrew Roman Sarkis. Alexandra Maya Shiretto. Ryan Lewis Scott. Joseph Raymond Seely.
Joe.
Michael Richard Scrow. Susanna Marie Shackford. Maria Shackford. Megan Rose Seacott. Caden Lee Sigmund. Melissa Silahack. Dylan Carey Samard. Aaliyah Lynn Sirois. Taylor Mackenzie Sisson. Samantha Nicole Skalanka. Christopher Harry Southey. Lindsay Kayla St. Pierre. Lorelei Lee Stankavage. Mackenzie Anae Starks. Aiden Jeffrey Stepina. Katarina Rose Sturgiotis. Nathan James Stone. Jennifer Megan Shagrew. Maria Tataj. Erickson Tavares. Emma Tedesco. Zachary Alexander Telke. Nathaniel Richard Tessman. Kira Marie Thomas. Brianna Tirado. John Onur Tomac. Good job, buddy. Season Enola Tompkins. Sarah Tapali. Sophia Angelina Teresso. Eliana Rebecca Trestman. Conrad Paul Truskowski. Brooke Ashley Valentino. John Allen Valley. Noah David Van Alstein.
Stein.
Van Alstein. Jason Miguel Van Bevern. Gabriella Lissette Vargas. Eugene Joe Villa Garcia. Lauren A. Valoria Arizola. Tyler Joseph Chase Vincent. Jacob Boisine. Scotty Michelle Wallace. Jacob John Warzywick. Caitlin Marie Wasta. Egypt Sukanya Webster. Romel Alexander Welsh. Dorian Bronislav Vilchinski. Azaria Elalia Womber. Rachel Michelle Weigand. And Roman Yachechko.
Would the class of 2023 please rise? Move your tassels from right to left. Ladies and gentlemen, I proudly present the Bristol Central High School class of 2023. I'm gonna ask two things, folks. First and foremost, I need anybody who's near the doorway to move to the side. And I'm gonna ask all of you parents who are in the stands to please wait until all of the graduates have exited. They're going to meet you out in front of the school, so stay put or it's gonna be a log jam. The second thing I'd like to ask, Mr. Greenleaf, would you please lead the class of 2023 out? Let's go!